It seems like the three finishers have been confirmed for WWE 13. Thanks to CNG on the Cav's website for finding this. And I have a link to his article down there in the description. And as you can see, John Cena got the Attitude Adjustment 3 and 4, plus the STF as finishers. And CM Punk got Tiger Bomb, Anaconda Vice and GTS. So this pretty much confirms that you can have 3 finishers this year.